Good morning, all. Honorable Chief Guest, Sri E. S. L. Narasimhan Sahab, Honorable Governor of Telangana State, Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao Sahab, Honorable Chief Minister of Telangana State, Sri M. Venkaya Naidu Sahab, Honorable Union Minister for Urban Development, Sri S. Madhusudan Chari Sahab, Speaker, Telangana Legislative Assembly, Mr. Jean Paul Hukan, President, Metropolis, distinguished dignitaries, guests, ladies and gentlemen. It is a proud privilege to welcome the delegates to this wonderful city of Hyderabad. I welcome you all on the behalf of Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation. For the first time, as an Indian city is hosting the Metropolis World Congress, and this great honor has come to Hyderabad, which we cherish. Hyderabad, the capital city of Telangana state, was founded in the year 1591 by Muhammad Quli Qutub Shah, the fifth Sultan of Qutub Shahi dynasty. Hyderabad became a municipality in 1869 and a municipal corporation with the elected body in 1933. Today, Hyderabad is one of the top six metropolitan cities of India. Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation was constituted in 2007 with merger of 12 adjoining municipalities with Municipal Corporation of Hyderabad. GHMC now spreads over 625 square kilometers with a population of 6.8 million. GHMC is part of swelling Hyderabad metropolitan region that encompasses an area of 7,228 square kilometers and shelters a population of 9.7 million. Hyderabad is the prime growth engine of Telangana state, and it has made its mark as information technology, pharma and industries hub. We at the GHMC are embarking on several civic projects to make Hyderabad a truly global city on the vision of our Honorable Chief Minister. Remodeling of the city's stormwater drains, Musi revitalization, integrated municipal solid waste management, biodiversity parks, roads infrastructure improvements, with massive outlay of 25,000 crores over the next 5 years. Currently, several mega civic projects are under implementation. These projects entails an outlay of billions of rupees. A comprehensive long-term transportation plan is also being planned. The Government of India has approved a mega plan to develop information technology investment region around Hyderabad in two phases. Some of the new project initiatives would be implemented in public-private partnership mode. Honorable Chief Minister of Telangana, Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao Sahab, has a